Hello everyone.
For some time now, I have been trying out the dependency injection. Yesterday I created a... Let me open Chrome. Let me first give you a context. So this is the context. So for some time now, this is that I cannot effectively mock all my dependencies such as requests. So I have been trying taking a look at dependency injections and have been trying that out. Right now, I kind of have a mental model of how I should probably go ahead with it. So, in this video, we'll be creating the smart open request server and integrating it to the library.